down and counts. We'll probably use some of their third string relievers out. The pitch, curveball is hit hard and deep to left field. Otero looks up, and that one is gone. Goes onto the hill. A mammoth home run for Dico Shea, his seventh of the season. That cuts the deficit to 12-3. For that home run, Aaron Ernst came in with a 9.42 ERA.